like the options of taking the bikes on the train and going to Greenport, but instead of waiting for a few hours for the train, we decided it would be a lot more fun just riding past all the vineyards on the way to Greenport, and it really paid off because it was a really beautiful trip down to Greenport on the bikes. To Greenport, we took the ferry over to Shelter Island. Once on Shelter Island, we rode the bikes across the island, but not before we stopped at a really cool brewery. Once we saw this sign, we knew we had the right place, and we were not disappointed. The beer was very good, and we got to meet the master brewer himself. Very cool guy. Once we made it across the island, we took a second ferry across to old historic Sag Harbor.